more than, maraming-marami, but one of the things that we have there is a meal planner that you can access, the whole website, you can access 24/7. So whatever time you want, gusto nyo sa umaga or after office, sa gabi, you can access our website.
So again, where can they access this?
At www.lifegetsbetter.ph/kitchenomics. 24/7, take note, to any time of the day, of course, accessible na siya.
So as you can see, in our projector, yan po yung website, lifegetsbetter.ph. So what I've heard that's really awesome about this new website is that it comes with so much free content, ranging from recipes, kitchen tips, cooking videos, and even articles. Sobrang dami. All you have to do is sign up and you get access to all these features. Tama ba? Tama lang.
Tama, correct. Ako naman tingnan ko, uy, maganda yung makeup ko doon.
Na-distract na. Sorry.
It's
very fantastic, Carla. So, first, yung check nyo yan, no? It's very nice. Yung weekly meal planner. Yan, oh, click, please. Diba? So, you know,
easy meal planner.
Yeah, kasi diba, partner, try nila yan, kasi ayan, yan, yan. Turo natin,
Sige, pag partner mo,
oh, kunyari akong mag-meal planner. Kasi, ano, sa araw ng sweldo, mag-grocery ako. So, oh, kunyari, I want from today, oh, you click today hanggang...
So, bali, week 27 onwards, yeah, yung week na yan.
Yes, so you start on 28, that's your starting date, and then you can choose how many days you want your meal plan to be. So, pwedeng ang end date, you can do what? Kaya ba tatlong araw lang, November 13. Yan. So for the next 3 days, mag-grocery ka pang tatlong araw. You make a meal plan. Ayan. So, ilang ulam ang gusto mo for what day? So say on the 28th, that's a Tuesday, wala kang in-expect na bisita. So, ano lang, dalawang ulam lang. Tatlo, breakfast, lunch, dinner. Okay. So choose ka ng food.